Hi guys, it's Friday morning and we're going to Budapest.
Okay, roll the drums.
Hi guys, made it to Budapest safe. Plane journey was fine, slept most of the way next to this guy. Got to get out there and just see the city. Heard there's some Ottoman style bathing opportunities and maybe even a couple of bars, do a bar call with the lads. Behold, the River Danube. Turkey's most famous river. In a market in Budapest, just kind of like any other market. A bit of B-roll. Definitely the camera. This is what holidays is all about. Drinking nice cold beer out in the blue, beautiful sunshine. It's 9 o'clock Budapest time and I'm finally getting to grips with it. It's taken a while, had a few naps and I think my head's finally there, ready for a big night. Having a good time, guys?
Yes.
You're mad, Angus, you're mad, you're mad. I don't know if you can tell by the colour of my eyes, but I've come all the way out here to Budapest. And I've forgotten to pack t-shirts. But I'm not going to put a damper on my holiday. Determined to go out with the boys tonight, probably not try and get too sweaty in the one t-shirt that I am wearing. And just maybe hopefully find a shop tomorrow to buy some more, which is not ideal, but you've got to take the rough with the smooth, and that is, it's my vlog journey. That's, it's ups and downs, and I'm not perfect, but you can't have the most perfect story all the time. People go through hard times and good times, so you've got to take the rough with the smooth and power on through and get to the other side, because we're here out here in Turkey in Budapest and we're gonna have a great night. One thing about Budapest, the beer is delicious.
What do you think?
Having a great time in Budapest, loving it.
I might have been down from losing the t-shirts earlier, but we went out and had a good night, regardless of me losing my t-shirts. It was a great club experience, even though it was just a bar, drinking the pints with all the boys, and dancing to many different sort of genres of music, which was unusual, because I usually go out and dance to particular types of music, but Turkey has unlimited genres and amounts of people.
many beers were drank last night. So we went to this bar, right? And not like English bars. You go in downstairs and it's like a labyrinth. So many different rooms. And you just went through all of the different rooms. And in each room, there was a different bar. That's why I kind of sort of fell in love with Budapest last night. We got talking to some Glaswegians, and one thing led to another, and we got really quite drunk.
Another day, another beer, sinking it down with the voice. Maybe if you owe me, then all
that this will go away. I don't know if you can see, I've got wet hair.
We've just been in the spa all afternoon, feel so relaxed. Love it.
Budapest, and Turkey in particular, is brilliant.
Beers, babes, Budapest.
Relaxed, cool vibes here in Budapest. Love it.
Smashed another night in Budapest, Turkey. Love it.
What a venue.
Another one. Budapest day 3. Let's smash it.
Today we're going to go out, see the sights, maybe even get into more Ottoman style bathing in the beautiful city of Budapest.
The dark underside of Hungary's 20th century story is on display at the House of Terror.
Rooms feature the many bleak dimensions of life in Hungary before freedom.
House of Terror Museum equals done. Wicked, probably recommend.
Budapest cuisine is sublime. The tastiest food at the cheapest prices.
Now I have seen some vistas in my time, but this is one of the best Budapest vistas I have ever seen. Feeling on top of the world, literally.
Budapest, Hungary, what a destination.